Hello to everyone, it's Fabien the Frenchie. Hope you are well. Today I will do a quick video. It's about something I purchased in the past weeks. It's a board game. It's an NFL board game. The name is Playoff. I bought it from a French seller. It was not a cheap deal because I paid 25, 30 bucks. Maybe I am the only one French who I get the motivation to purchase these things. But anyway, I will try to see what I played. It's a board game. On the cover, you get the Chicago Bear logo. That is great. I like a lot this team, but I haven't got the choice of the team. Maybe they edited some game about all the NFL, but let's go. I will try to open what we get. Or maybe my cam is not enough large, but anyway, there is how I don't know the vocabulary in English, but maybe a board or something like this. Okay, I don't know. It looks a little bit like the Monopoly. If you ever play to this game, or if you remember how you play, you can put a comment. This game was the only game available in Europe on eBay. And okay, that it's a stadium that's nice looking. I'm not sure I will play maybe a day, but who knows? That's nice. That's great. And what we get also, I get some card. Okay, don't like this. Okay, that's some playing cards, something like this. Another thing is nice is some two helmet, the Chicago Bear and the big team rivalry, also the Green Bay Packers. I like also the boss team, that is great. Okay, nice. And I get some dice. And what is it? A full ball, football, sorry. And I get some, I don't know, in order to write the score of the game. Nice. The book rule, I will maybe read it a day. And I even get some substitute stickers about the Packers helmet. That is great. Okay, thank you for watching. If you ever play to this game, maybe you can put a comment, or if you know where I can find someone play to this game, and maybe a day, why not, I will try to play. Thank you for watching. All the best. Bye bye.